What up, y'all? Happy Sunday. Still Valentine's Day. It's a new vlog. Welcome to a new one. Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcastic vlog.
So I'm about to warm up these leftovers from the get-together last night. I'm just looking at my hair. When I have it up in the ponytail, I just wait till it get longer. But I don't stress the roots, you know. That's not, you know. If I put it up in a ponytail, it's like just for a period of the day, because when I take it off, I'm like, God damn, how people wear, you know, people with, well, I guess it's heavier hair. Because just with it, I'm like, it way, it's like, it. I feel the tension. I'm not used to it. I'm not used to it. You know, those watching me, and I'm not used to, you know, but yeah. But anyway, enough of that. Look at the snow. It's the melting. Look at the cat print. I don't know if you can see me. See, they see the paw prints. Cat, God bless your paws. Yeah, back here ain't melting for sure. I had to meet my plug in the front, and yeah, you know, I told him to ring the bell, like call me when you get here. My phone is active, so I realized when I come home from, you know, when I come in, I think it's like when I even go to whenever work or whatever, I have to restart my phone. I don't know, because it's like if you connect it to the car, I turn off the Bluetooth and it's still, it's funky. Because I told my plug, you know, call me and I meet you in the front. And I'm looking at the time because, like, I had just come in, you know, waiting, you know, because I know I was going to go back outside. I'm like, why this dude taking so long? And I'm like, to come and drop off the shit. So I'm listening. I can hear when the doorbell rings. So I heard the door. I'm like, I hope this nigga ain't going up to my folks' house. So I quickly put my shoes on. Nigga going, yo, I got some edibles for Samantha. I heard the bell, like, that got to be him. But he was calling my phone, but it just kept going to voicemail. So I was like, my apologies, man, my apologies. And my dad calls me, there's some young man outside for you. What's up, y'all? Happy Monday. It is President's Day, and it's supposed to be snowing. Oh, Jesus, is it? Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was snowing. I was kind of, I didn't want to come look outside. Maybe it just ain't get here yet, but, yeah. The people told me to be nice to Alexa, so what's going on? Alexa, good morning.
Good morning. Today is President's Day, honoring George Washington, Abraham Lincoln, and all who have served as POTUS. To learn more about the history of White House residents, just ask me for a fun fact about presidents.
That's the first time I ever did that, and it did all that. That's cool. Alexa, what's the temperature? I'm being nice.
Right now, it's 32 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 34 degrees.
Okay, not bad. It is such an effort to get this tea in my system. Cersei tea. Oh God. Start at 10 o'clock. My dad asked me, are you working from home tomorrow? I'm like, I just gotta play it by ear. Because it's supposed to snow from 10 till 6. But the percentages of when it's gonna snow is not, it doesn't seem like it's gonna be anything crazy. I'm praying it's not, because computer in the office. It is like 6 something. I've been up since 3 o'clock. I fell asleep early. I got my sleep and now I'm just awake, but I'm like, my alarm clock doesn't go off to 6:45. I got up to look outside to see what the damage is. It ain't snowing.
Oh. Well, good morning, good morning. Happy Tuesday, it's a wet one, 7:48. Yo, I'm early. I've been up, so like, with my phone connected. Okay. It's a wet one. Come on, connect. Shit.
Is another man's baggage. Slow you down, I ain't going nowhere. Spacesuit on, can't breathe this air. TNT going off in here. Ain't we a pair? Cause you always wanna touch me. My thorns will leave you bleeding. That's why I'm always leaving. Cause you always wanna touch me. My thorns will leave you bleeding. That's why I'm always leaving. Believe me. One more shot, one more round. Take my hands, pound for pound.
My car is saying 60 degrees. It is 4:04. Off work. It was a good day, thank the Lord. It was busy. Not complaining. I'm shooting something. I don't know what they're shooting here today. Oh, I gotta make one stop and head in. I need to go get. Y'all saw the guy in the video that my dad gave me goggles, but I mean, they're scratched up. I mean, I used it one time, but it's like, it's. Shit, I got issue with my eyes already. I don't need extra. Well, no, I appreciate it, but it has scratches on the lens. I mean, because he used it, but I have to get one that's clear. Also, I'm gonna look to see to get a I have meds, but I think I'm gonna get like a respirator kind of. Yeah, because I'm gonna be working with different material. I don't need to fuck myself up. Yeah, especially my eyes. Let's get on this road.
Promise I'll let you down. One more shot, one more round. Don't step on my road. Maybe once a week.
It don't give you gas?
No, I'm good. I love it.
Maybe I'll try it one day. Not today, maybe one day.
Yeah. So just put on the curry, need to boil for a little bit, you know, cook for a bit. And then they cut up the carrot, cabbage fine. Mm-hmm. Put it in. Oh. Let that all cook together, let the carrot cook together.
Sounds interesting.
Your mother doesn't eat it, so she don't like cabbage.
I can't tell the last one. I don't know when the last time I've eaten cabbage, but yeah.
Yeah, some young say when they want, I think cut a piece. I think there's a 2-1 young sales.
Okay.
A big one young sales. You want to cut a piece.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind.
And check it out. Okay.
So I'll talk to you later.
Get on set, darling.
All right, then. That was successful. I got the gloves. Ha! The goggles. I saw this cute one. It was red, but it was still the glasses, but it was a little bit over. So now I'm gonna get the one that, yeah. And make it says it's anti-fog. Let's hopefully. And I got some different type of mask, because I was gonna just use the mask that we're using. No. So I have a filtered masks. And I got a toothpicks. I needed toothpicks for.
Are you the same? Yeah. Are you the same? I'm an old school man. I only wanna fall in love once with an old school girl.
Old school girl, old school girl.
When I know, I'll know. Hand in hand, like left, right, oh. Bonnie and Clyde. You can have whatever you like when it's you and I. Can have the world. See us coming like left, right, oh. Are you the same?
Are Happy you Hump the Day. Same? Good morning, good morning, good morning. 8:42 and route to work. I left the house a little later than usual. I'm in there doing all of this, all of that. I'm like, girl, you need to get out of the house. Yeah, they said more snow tomorrow. Well, I'll be remote working, so that's good. Tomorrow and Friday, I'm like, just when it's starting to, you know, basically, you know, dirt in this dissolving, they're gonna get more. I'm over it. But you know, we almost. Hey, we didn't get a lot last winter, so let me be. You know, I'm not gonna be ungrateful. It is what it is. But anyway, I hope y'all are having an amazing, amazing day. Because by the time you see this, it's Friday. So hope you have an amazing day. But it's Wednesday. I hope you had an amazing Wednesday. Yeah. So I got my. You are not. I'm passing you, bus. I'm passing you. Ain't opening up no stop signs in front of me, the devil. I got my drill yesterday and, you know, took it out for you know, test run last night. That shit is pop, girl. Shit. So it's definitely gonna make the process harder, you know, this whole learning process. I mean, easier. I said harder, make it easier. You know, watching them tutorials. I mean, you got the instruction manuals, pretty straightforward, but I like to, you know, see people using it and have a better idea what the hell I'm doing. So I used it to cut wood last night and to prep, cut and do sanding. Yeah. So I realized I have to get used to using it, because you gotta have a steady hand, because I was cutting, like, there was a ring that I wanted to cut in half. I managed to cut it in half, got it where I wanted. It was the vise, the thing that had it, you know, the vise that I have it in to, you know, the clamp, whatever you want to call it, is a vise. I tightened it too hard. I'm like, fuck! And the ship split in half. Yo, what, this Jeep, yo, why is this bus trying to turn? And that Escalade is blocking. And now, this is some fuckery right now. Oh, now he gonna come out and move his shit. Shut up! The fuck you beeping your horn for, you crackhead? What the hell, the dude behind me? What the hell you beeping your horn for? He see the guy for the Escalade park like a fucktard come to move. I move over a little bit, because this bus still needs some room to turn. Shit. The hell are you beeping me for? Yeah, back to what I'm saying. So, yeah, I broke the ring in half. Yeah, I was cracking up like, fuck. So then I finally learned how. I mean, again, the instruction manual, but like, had to really, it clicked to how to change the accessories, the bits to put in there. Cause you gotta press the button to dock and da da da, because shit, if that thing is working, that thing fly off, you're dead. Oh, what? Thank God. He told me about to get goggles, and you know, and I got the mask. And I covered my hair. I'm like, if I didn't have locks, it wouldn't matter. I'd just go in the shower. Y'all pray for me. I'm hanging in there. Was like, woo! I'm like, y'all want to. Yeah, I ain't going to be having this forever. Because I miss just going in the shower and the water just running on my head. I look good either way, so whatever. So if you see me popping here one day and the hair's gone, get over it. It's my hair. I cut it. I can grow back if I want to. I'm just saying. But I'm enjoying this whole process. But I really like doing the shaping by hand. I mean, as I get more comfortable holding the, you know, the drill, I'm sure. But I think I really do like the shaping, you know, doing my hand, and I want to get better. I'm getting better with, you know, perfecting a circle and shaving it down. I like the shaving down by hand as well. I don't know, I like it. But like when it comes to the sanding of the wood and to remove stains, I'm going to use the Dremel, yes, to do that. You know, I tried it yesterday and saw how it worked. I'm like, okay. But that shit moved. Yo, anyhow that thing fly off. But yeah. And like the vise is metal. So sometimes, you know, the thing's spinning so fast and it touched the frame, you see the sparks. I'm like, oh shit. But it has a guard. You know, it has a piece on it, a guard. I didn't put it on because I had the glasses on. So I was like, I wasn't putting that on. It has so many pieces. I'm like, yo. You can, so much stuff you can do with this thing. I'm like, okay. Oh, this school bus is not moving. What time is it? 8:50. Oh, and it's going to take the light, you poops.
I think one of the perks of the snow being on the, you know, of the snow is alternate side parking gets suspended. So I know people are happy that they don't have to move their car for a minute. And like, it's been like this since the first, you know, you've seen the vlogs when it's, the snow came. For a good amount of time, they had to move their car. I think alternate, I mean, some areas they don't have it because people, they have street, you know, people take care of their neighborhood and keep it clean. But, what's going on, party people? Wednesday on the way home, 4:52. It's been a good day, it was busy, which I like, you know, I like it like that. Some of these people, yo, it's crazy. Some of these people ain't even touched their cars. I don't know if I'm pointing at it, but yeah. But look at that. You see, people, these cars ain't move. And some more snow. I don't understand that shit. That had to be, it's a barricade. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. Yes, the weatherman, maybe they got it right for other places, but here in Brooklyn, no snow. Oh, okay, never mind. It wasn't early, but now it has begun. But it's very light, so here's what it is. About to head to work. Thank you guys for checking out another vlog. I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you to those who have subscribed. If you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Come on, click that button. And also turn on your notifications so you're notified every time a vlog comes out. But hey, vlogs every Monday and Friday, 9 o'clock. Tune in, and I will see y'all on Monday. I'm out.
Make space for the new you, like I'm all new.